Once again, we're facing a tough situation. No need to be facing, this time will be wasting. We've been through this type of thing before. When I step to the bottom, you're crying in the door. I really hate moments that turn out like these. I sell the seven seas if I thought that it would ease the discomfort we feel when we must part. There's not a man alive that wouldn't feel it in his heart. Living out of suitcase, always on the move. I really appreciate the fact that you always waited and been ready and willing. Supporting what I'm doing, it's how I'm feeling. Traveling all over me, keeping the bills paid. But I couldn't stand myself if my love was a fade. Over and over, I dwell on this issue. Cause when I'm away, I can't help but miss you. Tell me that you ain't, tell me that you ain't, tell me that you ain't for me. Tell me that you ain't, tell me that you ain't for me. Each time we say goodbye, my heart gets inflamed from all the pain. My head gets light and I don't feel the same. I try to stay cool and strong with you, so you don't see all the hurt that I'm feeling too. I know you always tell me to just let go, but when the time arrives, I find it hard to show. You beside me has barely been seen. Coming clean, it's just not an easy thing. Though I believe that there's nothing more I can discuss. My emotional side has began to rush from a lack of peace and a little abuse. So it will take a little time before I let loose, but be patient with me, just cause I love you more and more. I never experienced this before.
Check me.